One summer lunch program in Kettleman is getting some national recognition.
The Vermilion School District received the Department of Ag's Turnip the Beet Award. Kettleman's Nathan Finster went to Vermilion to see what makes this lunch program so special.
It's a normal day here at St. Agnes Catholic School as volunteers fill the lunch trays of kids. But now, thanks to the Federal Ag Department, it's becoming a big summer for the Vermilion School District.
I'm very happy that the program was nominated and got awarded this national honor.
I was really, really proud of ourselves. We work really hard every year. We have great team members here, and we all work together to pull our own weight.
The Vermilion School District is one of 118 nationwide and the only summer lunch program in South Dakota to receive this award.
Oh, it's amazing. I'm really proud that they have went that far and got the award.
Volunteers say they try to serve meals the kids will want to eat.
My theory is if I'm not going to eat it, I'm not going to serve it. So we try to make what the children are going to like and what they're actually going to eat.
The school district hopes this national recognition will allow the summer lunch program to serve even more kids in the area.
I hope that it will keep our numbers up. I hope that we see more faces next year.
In Vermilion, Nathan Finster, Kettleland News.
The summer lunch program runs through August 9th at St. Agnes Catholic School in Vermilion.